glad you could join me today. Welcome to Story Sparks, where we share stories that spark our imagination, examine different points of view, and explore our big, beautiful world. I'm your host, Heather McGee. Our story today is called The Snake Alley Band. My girls enjoyed this when they were small, and we still have fun reading it now. It was written by Elizabeth Nygaard and illustrated by Betsy Lewin. Are you ready to get started? Okay, let's go. Here's our first picture. Isn't that beautiful? At the edge of Fox Woods, not far from Skunk Lane, Raccoon Trail crossed Possum Path. Just a hop away, a skinny point of land stuck out into Lake Minioko like a snaky tail. Everyone called it Snake Alley. All the snake bands used to hang out at Snake Alley. Look at all those snakes. They're banned. Can you imagine that? In summertime, they would slip and slide their night away. They hissed, shh, shh, shh. They bopped their tails, boom, boom, boom. Shaboom, shaboom, shaboom. Can you shaboom with me? Shaboom, shaboom, shaboom. But summer turned to fall, and the air got chilly. One afternoon, the littlest snake tried to keep up with his band, but he was so tired. His boom sounded more like a plop. You'd better take a nap, whispered his band leader. So Snake squirmed into a hole under a log, curled up, and went to sleep. He slept and slept. When old Winter ran an icy finger along the shore of Lake Minioko, the snake bands hidey-hoed out of Snake Alley. Some slipped north along Raccoon Trail to nestle in deserted dens. Some slid south on Possum Path to creep into rocky caves. Somehow in the shuffle, no one remembered the littlest snake sleeping under the log. All winter long, Snake slept, coiled and cozy, his log blanketed with snow. Can you see him there? Can you see the little snake? It's way underneath the log and there's snow on top of it. He's sleeping away. When spring finally woke him, Snake said, I'm ready to shaboom. So he squeezed out of his hole and slithered off to join the snake band. He looked high. He looked low. Where's my snake band? He asked. Did someone say band? Look at that cricket. Cricket popped out of the grass like a jack-in-the-box. Chew up, he chirped. I said snake band, said Snake, not sky-skipping cricket band. Did someone say band? Frog hopped over a log and skidded to a stop. Chabop, 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 he croaked. Chew up, chirped Cricket. I said snake band, not sky-skipping, hip-hopping frog band. Did someone say band? Fish shot out of the lake and flipped her tail. Pop, pop, doo-wop, she bubbled. Chabop, 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 croaked Frog. Chew up, chirped Cricket. I said snake band, not sky-skipping, hip-hopping, splish-splashing fish band. Snake is not very happy about this, is he? Did someone say band? Look at this. It's a bird. Bird twirled like a top, flinging feathers everywhere. Tweet-tweedle-dee-dee, he twittered. Pop-pop-doo-wop, bubbled fish. Chabop, 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 croaked Frog. Chew up, chirped Cricket. Achoo! Sneezed Snake. I said snake band, not sky-skipping, hip-hopping, splish-splashing, flip-flapping bird band.
Did someone say band?
Turtle shook the ground like a freight train.
Ta-toom, ta-toom, toom, she thumped.
Tweet-tweedle-dee-deet, twittered bird. Pop-top, doo-wop, bubbled fish. Chabop, 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 croaked frog. Chew-up, chew-up, chirped cricket.
Shaboom! Stop that racket, shouted snake. I said snake band, not sky-skipping, hip-hopping, splish-splashing, flip-flapping, stamp-stopping turtle band.
And without looking back, Snake wiggle-waggled away through the grass.
Band, he sniffed. Why, they're just a bunch of noisemakers.
Snake wiggled away, out of Snake Alley and into Fox Woods. Way deep in the woods, Snake heard the sweet old sound.
Shaboom, shaboom, shaboom.
He wiggled towards it as fast as he could. Then, by a brush pile, he spotted his old snake band. The other snakes waggled their tails. We've missed you, they said. His band leader bowed.
Well, bop my tail, he said. Let's shaboom.
All day, Snake played with his band. Then they slipped and slid the night away. They hissed, shh, shh, shh. They bopped their tails.
Boom, boom, boom. Shaboom, shaboom, shaboom.
And the music felt just fine. But the next morning, Snake stopped hissing. He stopped bopping.
What's wrong? Asked his band leader.
All day and all night, our band sounds the same, complained Snake.
All snake bands sound the same, said another snake.
Our band could be better, said Snake.
How? Asked his band leader.
There's nothing better than a snake band, said the other snakes. Snake gulped.
Well, what this band needs is a
cricket, he said.
Say what? Said his band leader.
This band could use some chirping, said Snake, and a croak here and there wouldn't hurt.
All the snakes hissed. You better skedaddle, said his band leader.
So Snake slithered back to Snake Alley. He said, where's the band? But all he heard was the whisper of his own tail swishing through the grass.
Now I've done it, Snake said. No band wants me.
Did someone say band? Cricket skipped over a dandelion.
I did, said Snake. I want a sky-skipping, hip-hopping, splish-splashing, flip-flapping, stamp-stopping, wig-wagging, Snake Alley band, if it's all right with all of you. So right, said Turtle.
She tapped. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Chew-up, chew-up, chirped Cricket.
Chabop, 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 croaked Frog.
Pop-pop, doo-wop, bubbled Fish.
Tweet-tweedle-dee-deet, twittered Bird.
Ta-toom, ta-toom, toom, thumped Turtle.
We're the Snake Alley Band, they sang as the golden sun set.
Shaboom, shaboom, shaboom.
That is the end of our story, the Snake Alley Band.
We like to be with other people, people that are like ourselves, just like Snake wanted to be with other snakes. Sometimes we see people who are different than us. Maybe their skin is a different color, or they speak a different language. They might live in a different part of town, or a different state, or different country. They might go to a different church, or a different school. And we're not really sure about them. We kind of want to be with the people who are like us. It's important to know that just like Snake, he started to worry about being the same. He said, our band needs something different, not just Snake sounds. We need lots of different voices. And when we talk to other people and listen to their ideas and learn about who they are and what's important to them, we can have those other voices join and make our lives much, much richer. Jesus said we should love everyone. He said, love your neighbor as yourself. Sometimes it's hard because the people that we are near are not like us. And we're not really sure what to do about that. Sometimes we're nervous because it's different. But different thoughts and ideas are best when they're shared with each other so we can learn and grow. It's then when we need to stop talking so much and just listen so that we can share our lives in a better way. Just like Snake with the Snake Alley Band. He wasn't really sure about the cricket and the fish and the frog, the bird and the turtle. They were bothering him. It wasn't what he expected. But once they were gone, he missed that. He missed the different sounds that they made and the richness that they brought to his music. So he left the Snakes and made his own band with his new friends who were different than he was, but made the music so much more beautiful. Thank you for being with me today. I appreciate you spending time with me, and I look forward to seeing you again next week. Goodbye.